Hello to my coffee break clubbers. It's Dr. Andrea. Are you ready for a coffee break? I hope you are. It's time to take one. Our topic for this week is about character and character matters. But first, I have to start with a story. Well, I was trying out a new recipe, as many of us are that are kind of trapped inside. We're doing new things. I decided to make this cilantro lime sauce, and it called for limes. And so I went to the store, I bought 3 limes, and I started working it and rolling the lime out, getting it ready so I could squeeze the lime juice to make this delicious, delicious sauce. Only to find out of the 3 limes, one of them did not produce juice. It was completely dry. Can you believe that? But it reminded me of a quote by William Dyer. And one of the things that he says is that when you squeeze oranges, you always get orange juice because that's what's inside of it, just like you. And what's inside of us when pressure is on and we're being squeezed and pushed. And if we think about everything that's going on in the world today, we're all dealing with some type of pressure. What's coming out of you? Is it anger? Is it bitterness? Is it just lashing out at people, or is it faith and joy and love? If the things that are coming out of you because of the pressure are not the things that you want, it's time for you to make a change. I want you to go ahead, download the worksheet, and let's get to work. I want you to look back over the things that have been coming out of you as a result of the pressure you're on. If they're not the things that you want, let's start changing our mindset so we can make steps to move forward, so that the things that are being squeezed out of us are the positive things in our character. Well, that's it for now. Our coffee break is over. Time to get back to work. Download your coaching guide and get to work. Until next time, stay inspired.